même endroit.
In Kigali, she wakes up, she makes a choice. In Hanoi, the tall Ramallah. In Tangier, she takes a breath, lifts up her voice. In Lahore, La Paz, Kampala, though she's half a world away, something in me wants to say.
She reads.